That's this little floaty thing. So don't drop it. Okay.
Jesus, Tommy.
Stream.
Oh, they get beach snorkel towels from the spa, they said.
Yeah. We're in the George, St. George Hotel. Still people in the pool, in the water.
They are going to the beach. What's the beach?
Okay.
Okay.
It's fine. Whoa.
No, I don't like
Come to the beach. It's like a, it's like it's fingers. It's got a protective barrier. So it's not cheap. This thing, whatever that is. I think it has, so we better be quick, it's gonna get cold in the water. This is not my selfie stick either. I don't really want to take it in the water. I have to carry it by hand. Bollocks. I meant to do that. Okay. Give us the snorkels in. to my butt. To hold it for me. Oh look, close cords are doing. Should we just use that thing? I think you have to like jump in after. It's like it's dangerously slippery. That's why it's got handrails. If I'm hardcore, so I'm just gonna go with that. It's a bit pointless. Nothing changed. More fishes though.
Swimming little spot though, isn't it?
Yeah, it seems nice and safe. Don't go past the earth.
What, that?
That's fishing rat.
Yeah,
the
silver. Bob was saying there was good rock formation near him. I wonder if he just went snorkeling somewhere like this near his hotel.
He's at the other hotel, don't he? I'm going to head over to the rock because there's probably more around there. See if
can you swim that far, Di?
Yeah, probably.
Are you
I'm
sure?
Floating along, Bubba. I'll go as far as I feel comfortable with.
Be careful because I'm going to be able to get you back, but.
What?
It's going to get dark.